There is a new badge in Royale High Campus 3. So what you do is that you follow the path, but not directly. Go on the grass and find your way to the portal grounds. I suggest zooming out to see your wisps. Go under this bridge and go to your right. I have just discovered this on another account. And you should get this badge. This is what the badge looks like.